Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Mike Strange. You're watching Half Fast Racing. We are here in the ARCA series in the Chevrolet National Impala at Charlotte Motor Speedway. I will most likely upload it. I figure I probably will. I just did a C-fixed race. It went horribly. Got taken out. Got rear-ended first, then taken out literally laps later. Didn't even get half the race in. Ended up with 34 minutes of repair, so I was obviously out. Was no more value in hanging out, but thought we'd come give ARCA at Charlotte a try. I've always enjoyed Charlotte. Fun track. See what
one
we could
to go.
Do.
Next time by. You're on the outside this time. We've put in plenty of fuel to finish the race. You are out of tires. Pit road is closed.
No tires, so if we're going to the pits, it's for that fast repair. But otherwise, we're staying out. And happy St. Paddy's Day. You know, leprechauns, four-leaf clovers, pot of gold. All the stuff that isn't really Irish. You do you. However, you know, some Irish whiskey, good Guinness. I happen to live with somebody who is an excellent Guinness distributor.
Mic check. We got you.
Man, I'm right.
Black and white. Can't change overnight.
Man, I'm right here. You don't have to keep checking.
There's no tire changes allowed during the race.
I think we
should
try to take it easy on me. I've
treat
them
right, and good luck.
I'm not really that good yet.
Says the guy on the outside pole, okay.
I can go fast in, like, qualifying, but I just wreck real...
Oh, this is going to end in tragedy.
Oh, baby, I love it when somebody on the front row says they wreck easily.
Catch up, three, car. Catch
it's really not
five,
my fault,
car.
Though. I'm brand new at this game.
Catch up, 14, car. Ricky, I'm rooting for you. I hope you win.
So what he's saying is it's possible to have a good race, but not probable. Pulls to the left a little on the brakes there. Touchy-touchy the brakes, and the car wants to go that way. Is that fake Alex Bowman? Is that what that stands for?
About to go green. Stay focused.
Name your channel unto your own stuff, dude. Don't steal the poor Bowman's name.
Go low, go high.
Oh my goodness.
Car outside. Outside.
Ah, son of a bitch.
God damn you guys. Jesus.
Go low.
Well, that was a 4X, but we survived. Let's see if we can get on down the road then. No cautions apparently in ARCA. Kicked it way too hot in there. Let's go outside and see if we can't have some tires by the end of this thing when everybody else is dead.
Low car, down low, go high.
Take back.
What was that, dude? Not far, we're going to close off.
I feel like some of these boys must be driving the tires off of these things right now. Yeehaw, we're gonna hang in here. Looks like we'll pick up some freebies.
Inside. Still there, hold your line. Stay high. Clear. Inside. Keep high. Stay high. Clear. 20. 20 laps to go.
Starting to go the wrong way. This guy's gonna catch me and lose another spot. I'm overdriving it way in there.
Inside. Still inside. Still there, hold your line. Clear inside.
We're not having a great race, y'all.
10 to go, this time by.
Hey, you're good, Steven. Just take the inside here. I'm sorry about that.
I'm feeling we got in a little bit of a groove here with everybody finally. You gotta get close to that wall out there. I feel like here towards the end, they even started kind of closing the gap on the lead back up there, but you know, too late to do anything with it. Looks like that guy closed up, but not fast enough. Not gonna get any come on.
I go ahead.
Yeah, awesome battle, man. Good race.
Next team, you're keying up if you ain't seen them.
Good race.
Woo! Alright, look, we're going to get across the line. Other than our one little incident, we had a pretty good race. You're clean
chicken
overall.
Flag, chicken flag. Oof. Okay, we'll get him next time.
Oh, my hand's going to sleep. Well, guys, look, hope you all enjoyed that one. Wasn't the most exciting race on earth. Definitely got some improvement I can make in this car. To be honest, I think it's just overdriving it tonight.
Pit boxing 10.
But other than that, I appreciate you guys watching. Y'all have a good night.
Bye.